Okay, second try to play Resident Evil 5 on Redmi Note 9S with a custom ROM. GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. See, memory low. Resident Evil 5. Chris Redfield. Come on, camera, focus. Civilization checkpoint. Checkpoint. What? Who's dead? What is doing there? How many frame? 5 frame only, 4 frame. 5 FPS. Not recommended. Hello. Hello, bro. What's your name? Where you live? You don't understand what I'm saying. Hey, stop that! Just leave them alone. Leave them alone. This house. Where are you, Shiva? There you are. Let's go. 10 FPS, 15. Crashing. Yep. Okay, one more time. If it crash again, what can we do? It got the RAM, one more thing. The CPU. Maybe 6 GB model we play it, but the speed of the game, you see, 6 FPS only. Maybe we try other game, Resident Evil 6, Resident Evil Revelation. Second try. $6 GB minimum, and the CPU maybe SD845. Top here, what is that? 200 MB. At the moment, see 6 FPS. Why suddenly the screen dimming?
Chris here, coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
7 FPS. Hey, where you go? I follow you.
Roger that.
Copy.
11 FPS. Maybe we wait a while for the shader to loading. Otherwise it crash. Wait. How can she's impossible. Just now she's behind me. Thirteen FPS. We go here first. I can look at him. What he's doing there. Can you see the flies flying around? Eh? Can you see it, the flies? Wow, this game so detailed. The flies flying around him. Wow, that's a dead body. Want to go near? Dangerous. Let's go, Shiva. Let's go. Come on, I say let's go. Why are you still standing there? Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Don't crash, please. Don't crash. Nah, second time crash. Okay. Well, this is a custom ROM. Pixel Experience. Well, that's it. I will test this game on Redmi Note 8 Pro. Stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed, please do so, so you won't miss the future video. And once again, thank you for watching.